great pleasure to one of my favorite voices on the island these days. You can see her also playing around the island with her own music and sharing the stage or live in the lobby. But without further ado, she also has a lot of the artists here tonight have CDs in the back, so since we're probably not going to take a break, please go look and talk to them after the show. But please give a warm welcome to Rorie Kelly.
Grew up on this music. I stole my dad's turntable and a bunch of vinyl when I was like, I don't know, 14 or 15, and Joni Mitchell was like revelation to me. And ever since, I write songs with too many words in them and a lot of open fifths. So this song was particularly fun for me because I used to play it when I was younger and I didn't really do it right. So I kind of relearned it for this gig and I had a lot of fun trying to make standard tuning guitar sound like a dulcimer.
Thank you.
guitar of his poor baby has been in so many tunings all week long, practicing for this. So she's like, what, you want me to be in standard tuning now? But, you know. So, okay, I know this trick by now because every musician has said it. Like, can you hear the guitar? Is it guitar? And you can hear it, right? Yeah. It's just us who can't hear it. Sweet. So, this is a song Joni wrote about street musicians. And it resonates with me because I've been one. I bet I'm not the only one in the room who's done the, you know, busking on street corners thing. Speaking of busking, I'll be busking at the New Hyde Park Farmer's Market tomorrow. But, so yeah, this one I actually learned for the show. Claudia suggested it to me, and it's kind of been my mantra all week long, so. I slept last night in a big hotel. I went shopping today for jewels. Been kicked around in a dirty town, and the children let out from school. I'll stand like a rising sun.